and that's all you got?
Bouncing light-footed, her smile waning.
Keep those hands up.
They up.
The gloves hiss as she connects.
How come I can do that then?
Terrell swung. She leaned back, came forward, and mushed him in the back of his head.
Up, T, up. Protect your head where your little brain is.
Stalking around the living room, boxing him in behind the recliner.
What you running for?
I'm not running. This is strategy.
Oh, strategy, huh?
A Vaseline face glistening, high ponytail whipping. She's all asparagus, grape nuts, and CDs. He's all sour gummy worms, honey nut Cheerios, and game system. No room. She's closing in, wearing those galaxy print yoga pants that make men holler. Excuse me, miss. Or, sis, can a brother get a smile? He stopped, planted, and fired. Combinations. Hard hits landing in her broccoli basket.
That's all you got?
She taunted, dusted her stomach off. He dropped his gloves. She struck, connecting with his jaw, knocking him over the couch. The little brother, hysterical, on the floor too now, laughing, kicking and rolling like a cartoon jackal. Terrell stood up quick, put his guard up, burning air raking his throat. He moved in with hooks to the body. She smacked his gloves down, smirking.
What's with these girly punches? You a man or what?
They danced, snake and mongoose, spider and fly.
Watch my iPad, boy.
Day-Day ran in and scooped up the computer. She jabbed. He read it, turned his face, absorbing it, and came back with a right cross around her guard.
Yeah, that's it. That's what I'm talking about,
she encouraged, lighting up with those perfect pundit teeth. There it was, in slow motion. A gap. The weak spot in the Death Star.
They're all clear, kid.
Terrell dropped and threw his legs and back into the punch. An uppercut under the gloves, tagging her chin. Teeth clattered, her head snapped back, and she dropped to one knee.
Ma!
Both the boys yelled. The one crying, she pulled him in.
It's okay, I'm fine.
She fell back on the couch, biting and tearing open the Velcro gloves.
That was good, that was good. That's what I'm talking about. That's what you do if somebody puts their hands on you. They don't touch you, fine, no problem. You just walk away. Just words.
But what if they say something, some foul shit about you? She worked her jaw, did that Tyson thing with her neck.
Listen, people are gonna give you shit all the time. They do it to me all day. You can pick that shit up, put it in your pocket, carry it around with you all day stinking, or you can leave it right there with them.
Okay, Ma, I get it. That's their shit.
Exactly. And you, wipe your face, get them gloves on, because you're next.
The Dark Liquor Experiments was recorded live in Brooklyn, New York. Sound designed by Earl Blaze.
The Dark Liquor Experiments are the short stories of Brian Fleming.